Hey, this is Anna, the How-To-Girl at TimWeb, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. WordPress is increasing continuously in its extreme popularity, but so is the interest from the side of hackers. Nowadays, every website owner should prioritize security and reliability when choosing a host. That is why we are going to discuss in this video the most common issues connected with security and reliability and how TimWeb is preventing them. So let's get started. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more insightful videos and hit the bell button to receive notifications every time we have something new. What you need to know about hackers is that they do not always choose a particular website when hacking them. So it happens automatically. Hackers have bots that crawl websites with known vulnerabilities and perform their attacks. Hackers don't always care about the prominence of your website, so having a newly launched website is not actually an advantage for you. Now, you might ask yourself, why exactly do hackers hack websites? And here are some common things that they want from your website when they perform attacks. Number one is to steal your data, credit card information, mailing list, and etc. Number two is to use your website resources in order to perform DDoS attacks or send out spam emails. Number three is to redirect your visitors to other websites in order to gain money from ads. And number four is to install malware on your server and infect your users' computers with that. In general, the security issues occur due to unsecure plugin installations and WordPress themes. In order to prevent these types of security issues, we at TimWeb put a lot of efforts and emphasis towards enhancing our security. As a managed WordPress hosting platform, TimWeb is specifically specialized in hosting for WordPress websites. Let's put managed WordPress hostings aside for a moment and talk about shared hostings, which is what people usually choose because of lower prices. However, what these people do not consider is that the security risks with shared hostings is extremely high, and they have to pay additional money in order to prevent these security risks from happening. In case of shared hostings, all the websites are hosted in the same one big server, and if anything happens to one of the websites, it's going to have a chain effect on the rest of the websites, and as if your website is hosted on this server, it will definitely get affected. Now let's understand why exactly these security issues happen with shared hostings. Number one is the lack of customization of DDoS mitigation and website data backup. Number two is the slow load time of the server caused by sharing of resources. Number three is the vulnerability towards malware attacks. And number four is network-facing services like web, FTP, mail, and etc. Now back to managed WordPress hosting providers, TimWeb in specific. At TimWeb, all your website's data is separated in isolated containers, meaning that anything happening to other websites will not affect yours as well. You get constant monitoring, support, and malware and vulnerability scans, meaning that you won't one day wake up and see that you can't access your own website or that someone else has gotten a hold of your data. Now let's discuss all of these security components one by one. In cryptography, brute force attack is one of the simplest and easiest ways of attacking websites. Its main function is to try out different combinations of usernames and passwords until they get it correctly. And trust me, it's not going to take them too long to get it correctly. Now at TimWeb, in order to prevent this from happening, we let you have login limitations set up for yourself. Now we enable you to decide how many times people should fail inputting the correct username and password until they get blocked. What time frame do they have to try out inputting the correct username and password until they get blocked? How long they stay blocked? And what message they get once they are blocked? TimWeb Security Service allows you to scan your website for security problems and get comprehensive information about the issues and the potential risks connected with your website. Now, the security service of TimWeb is divided into five components, which are issues, ignored issues, vulnerabilities, setting, and scheduling. Now, keep those in mind because we are going to come back to them shortly. Overall, the service includes scanning your core plugins and themes, scanning the file changes and comparing them to the original versions, and restoring the original versions in case if something has gone wrong. As long as your TenWeb subscription is active, the number of scannings that you do is unlimited for you. You can also set up automatic scans so that you save your time on that. DDoS attacks are a common potential danger to your business. Performing DDoS attacks to your website will slower your service performance, and it can even shut down your website entirely. Now, in order to protect your website from DDoS attacks, at TenWeb we have an extremely powerful firewall. There are free and automatic audits being conducted here at TenWeb for your website, and if the issue is extremely critical, our team can even do manual audits. And in order to be able to get use of these audit services, you only need to have your website hosted at TenWeb by creating one at TenWeb or migrating one with only one click. Oh, I should also mention that on top of all these security services, TenWeb also offers managed WordPress hosting in the price of shared hostings, so you do not have to worry about the high prices of managed WordPress hostings anymore. TenWeb's annual pricing starts at $10 per month in case of one website hosted at TenWeb, and all the websites get a Google PageSpeed score of 95+, and the prices can go as low as $6 per website in case of 10 or more websites hosted at TenWeb. Now let's check out TenWeb's security and what it has to offer. Now, this is TenWeb's dashboard, so once you create a new website at TenWeb or once you migrate your existing website to TenWeb using the 14-day free trial, this is the dashboard that you will land on. And once you're already over here, on the left side, as you see, there is a security button over here. Now click on it. From here, you need to enable it so that the security plugin gets installed on your website automatically. So once the plugin is installed on your website, this is the page that you will land on. As I already mentioned in the video, our security consists of five components, which is issues, ignored issues, vulnerabilities, settings, and scheduling. Now, over here is where all the security issues that you have are going to appear. And on the right side, as you see, you can scan your website for any sorts of issues and vulnerabilities. Now let's click on that. Now, the Issues tab shows all the recent modifications that were made to your files. So you can click on a certain file and see when and who made the changes, what types of changes were made, and if this wasn't you, you can always restore the original version. And if everything is fine, you can ignore it, and all the ignored issues will appear right over here. So since my website doesn't have any issues, I wouldn't see anything over here. Now, the next tab is vulnerabilities. So once you scan your website for issues and vulnerabilities, any sorts of vulnerabilities and risks that you have are going to appear right over here. We always have the up-to-date database containing known WordPress or plugin vulnerabilities, especially those of particular versions. Now, clicking on these vulnerabilities will open a mini box with the link where you can update the plugin or WordPress to just get rid of those vulnerabilities. Now, once you're done with the vulnerability section, you can move on to the settings section. And this is where you'll see all the configurations that you can make connected with your website. You can decide whether you want your performance checkups to have checks for vulnerabilities, or do you want them to have checks for plugin vulnerabilities, or do you want to compare your core files with their repository versions to detect changes. Everything is configurable, and you can set them to yes or no from right over here. Our personal recommendation to you would be to keep everything on yes, because let's face it, you want to be safe and sorry. Now, once you're done with this, you can check out the scheduling. And from here, you only need to, if you want to schedule your vulnerability and issue scanning, your performance checkups, you will need to turn on this button from right over here. And this is where you decide whether you want your automatic checkups to be on a monthly basis, on a weekly or a daily basis. Now, everything is based on your preference, and you can also decide when these backups, checkups will start, and you set up the time from here. One thing that you need to keep in mind is that the scheduling time is using your main account time zone. And also you can choose the weekday that you would like these checkups to happen. So once you're done with all these configurations and setups, you can save it from right over here, and you will be done for the securities. Time to talk about another important component, which is reliability. Websites are dynamic. You make changes to it every day. You change pages, you add different media, you take them out, and et cetera, and et cetera. And sometimes you may make some human errors, which are only natural. And in those cases, you only want to have your data protected and safe so that you can restore them so that nothing goes wrong. Now, you also do not want your website's data to get corrupt. So in order to ensure all this, you will need to have a good backup, a good backup is provided by TenWeb. Now let me explain everything to you. Backup plugins and services have been created to ease the lives of all the website owners. Now, as I mentioned, there are many cases in which you will need a backup for your website. The first one was human errors. Next one can be, hosting failures or software failures during upgrades. There are just different situations. And in all those cases, you will need to have a very reliable and useful backup. Let's talk about the backup solutions that other companies offer and the problems connected with them. The first problem is frequency. Now, usually other backup solutions are going to offer you daily or manual backups, and the changes that you make within the time frame of the last backup and the next backup that you're going to make are not going to be saved. So in these cases, you can, of course, buy a backup solution and pay additional $5 to $15, but it's really not a good option. The next problem is the lack of information and accessibility about the coverage. Now, WordPress websites are based off of databases and files. Now, you want to know what your hosting provider is going to back up. Is it going to be just the database or the files or both? And also, you want to make sure that you have access to whatever is being backed up. Next, many hosting providers say that they provide regular backups. However, they do not always store multiple versions of your website. And even if they do, it's not always that these backups are encrypted, meaning that a lot of security issues can occur with your backups and they cannot be saved. And maybe whenever you want to restore them, it won't be even possible. At TenWeb, the backup service that we offer is called differential backup. Now, a differential backup is the backup that saves only the changes that have been made from the last backup that was created. Now, the two other types of backup solutions that are available in the market are called full backup and incremental backup. Now, the main difference between differential backup and the rest of the types of backups is that with differential backup, you get a faster restore compared to incremental backup, and there's required less storage space than compared to the full backup. Now, at TenWeb, we provide you with 1,000 backup points, so you can restore your website from all these backup points whenever you want. And also, we conduct an automatic full backup to your website and keep it in the AWS S3 storage.
Now let's check out the backup service of TenWeb, and for that, you again will need to go back to your dashboard, and once you're there, on the left side, you'll see the backups button from right over here. You just need to click on it. And as you see, we automatically backup your site on a daily basis, and each backup will be stored for 10 days. Now, if you need any more advanced backup options, this is where you will need to click. You'll need to click on the Enable Backup Service, and that's how you will get a use of the advanced backup options that we provide. Now, all these advanced backup services are completely free and are included in all the plans of TownWeb, so you will not be needing to pay any additional amount for this. Now, click on Enable Backup Service. So once you enable it, this is the page that you will land on. Now, in order to back your website up, you will need to click on Backup Now from right over here. Okay, so this is where the history of all your backup points will be kept. As you see, you've got the backup section, the scheduling, and the settings. Now in the backup section, you get to see when the last backup was conducted, the time of it, the size of your last backup. You get to restore the any version of the backups that you'd like, and you can also download them. Now, this is everything connected with the backup and the backup points. Now let's move on to the scheduling section. Just like the security service, you get to schedule the backup service to be more automatic. Now you can enable it by clicking this button, and you get to choose whether you want it to be monthly, weekly, daily, every 12 hours, every 6 hours, or real time. And as you see, we give you suggestions right over here. So we will let you know what kind of scheduling is best for which type of website or which type of project. So get all the information from right over here. And the next tab is the settings tab. So in the first box, you'll see include or exclude content. So this is where you decide whether you want the files of your website to be backed up or the database or both. So you configure that and hit save. Now, you can also delete your previous backups by simply clicking this button from right over here, and everything will disappear. Now, you can also set your backup limitation. This is where you decide whether you want your backup points to be 100 or 500 or 1,000. It's completely based on your preference. Now, once you're done configuring that, you can click save, and that'll be it for the backup service of TownWeb.
No matter how much you reduce the risk of being hacked or losing important data, the risk is always going to be out there. That is why it is important that you ensure that the hosting that you choose is super reliable and secure. Strengthening your website security and reliability is a lot easier than restoring an already hacked website. That is why TownWeb always has your back in tracking and reversing the changes that were made to your website. So if you want to host your website at TownWeb, the only thing that you need to do is create a website here at TownWeb or migrate your website to TownWeb with only one click. TownWeb offers a 14-day free trial without any credit cards required. So you can go ahead and sign up for our 14-day free trial and try out our backup solution for yourself. I hope this video was helpful. Please share any issues with security and backup that you've encountered with your website in the comments below, and we'll be happy to help you with anything that we can. If you like this video and you'd like to see similar videos in the future, let us know by liking the video and subscribing to our channel.